なりともは妖怪変化か話せ今すぐ聞こえぬか話せ今ああ
Where's my wife? Where's my boy? What have you done with them? When I get free, so help me God, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Ah! What are you doing? What the hell do you want with us? Let me go!
What's going on? Who are all these people? Prisoner? Last thing I remember, I was being outside our bunker and then, oh my God! Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, it's not going to work! Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army Medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm going to tell you. I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are! I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute! My men! My unit! Have you seen them? Oh my God. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them. Thank you. Thanks so much. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening. Me? Well, I was a medic with the 108th Infantry Battalion stationed at Anchorage, Alaska. I was with a squad of five other medics. Our job was to patch everyone up after the commies gunned them down. It was pretty bloody. Nothing at all like I expected when I gave up my hospital job to enlist in the Army. I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves. Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects. What's on your mind? Well, it was getting dark. We'd spent the day out in the trenches, keeping as many of the guys alive as we could. Chinese had been pounding on us all day with artillery from these huge guns they had up on the mountains. It was really a mess. Anyway, we pitched our tents and stowed our gear to try and catch some shut-eye. I woke up suddenly, Private Dawkins screaming. He was bathed in some kind of blue light coming from the sky. All of us just froze as he just, well, vanished. We didn't know what happened. Did the Chinese come up with some new weapon? Moments later, all of us were in the blue light too. The rest, you know. What if this is just some horrible misunderstanding? Like, what if some radio waves got beamed into space and made it all the way to their planet, only they didn't hear the nightly news or whatever. To them, it sounded like a declaration of war, so they decided to attack us first. Seriously, this whole thing could totally be our fault. Do you realize that? Or maybe, just maybe, they're responsible for life on Earth. Like, they seeded the planet a really long time ago, and they've been coming back every once in a while to check on the progress. And now they've decided they don't like how it turned out. Can you imagine? They made us, and now they're pissed at us! Okay, tell me if you need medical assistance.
If you got something you want to say, spit it out. Actually, I do. I used to tinker with all sorts of junk back home. I'd be glad to take a look at what you need fixed, but it's gonna cost you some caps. Maybe to you, it does. But hey, I gotta think about the future. If we get back down there and I'm broke, how am I going to survive? You know as well as I do that there are no handouts in the wasteland. Good. I'm glad we see eye to eye. Now, let me see what you need fixed. Hope this is important. Not much to tell. I heard that radio signal, thought I'd check it out. Thought maybe I could pull some scrap from whatever was sending the signal. Got a little more than I bargained for. Hell if I know. I don't plan on starting a conversation to ask, you know? Does it really matter? I mean, we're fighting to stay alive here. Whatever I did before we got to this point doesn't mean a whole lot right now. No idea what his deal is. Sounds like that gibberish you can pick up on the radio in some parts of the wasteland. Go on, don't...
Hiya, mister.
What's on your mind? He looks like a Japanese samurai. Guess the aliens must have plucked him from Earth a long time ago. I can't understand a word he's saying. Sure, just watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Astronaut. Those freezers are so dangerous. Sometimes people don't wake up. I guess you better take his suit. You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air in part of the ship so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off. There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun! Oh, you'll know them when you see them. You push this button, and then this big thing is like, whoosh, and it comes out of the floor. And then, there are these things you press down, and it goes, and then you better get out of the way. You'll see. I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff. Don't go alone. Those generators are in scary places. Take one of the grown-ups with you.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Where are they? Where are the little buggers? Aliens? That what you call them? So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you? Do I really look that stupid, kid? This ain't a ship. I don't hear water, and I sure as hell don't feel us rocking. So tell me another one. Besides, you don't look trapped to me. How do I know you ain't working with those little green bastards? You got a point there, kid. Let me out of that thing does count for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you. Well, what do you want? Well, now you're speaking my language. Hell yeah, I'll come with you. Doesn't matter now. Only important thing is, well, I guess it's revenge. Doesn't matter. They're not getting it, whatever it is. Can't say as it matters, or that I'd feel like telling you anyway. So you know? There's not much more to say. Wasn't just me sucked up into this place. My wife and my boy, too. I can still hear them, crying out to me, begging me to save them. And there wasn't a damned thing I could do. They were everything to me, you know? So now I've got nothing. Nothing at all. No sense in dwelling on it now. Let's just get out of here. Some sort of foreigner, obviously. Can't make out a word he's saying. Fine, I'll be here.
What you want? It's a pretty big place, and I've only seen some of it. They always catch me before I see the whole thing. I've seen the cryo lab. That's where they freeze people and cut them up and stuff. And the hangar. That has the aliens' flying ships and all the stuff they need to fly them. And the robot assembly is where they build the big metal robots they use. But the real important stuff is on the top of the ship. I've never been there. Don't worry.
Speak your piece. Fine. Suit. Well, what do you want? Well, now you're speaking my language.
What's your story?
I don't mean my story. Same as you.
No, I mean, what's your deal? Where are you from?
Good. I aim to keep it that way. I'll work.
anywhere. Why don't we just hold on to him and try to negotiate? You know, like a hostage.
And how are we supposed to do that? We can't understand what the hell they're saying.
I don't know. But maybe we should... There must be something.
No sense discussing it now.
Hey there, little one. So, are your parents anywhere aboard this ship?
Nah, just me and my sister.
In there. epoxy over here. Epoxy over here. Epoxy over here. Epoxy over here. Epoxy over here.
Tick. I don't know anything about anything in this section, so I'm heading back to the engine core.
some of this? Ah!
で拙者を捕らえた妖怪め、このままではおかぬぞ。人をあざけるな。拙者をた何が起こったのか見当が。
I knew it. I knew it. The lights went out for a few seconds, and I just knew you took out one of those generators. All you have to do is two more, and we can leave.